PowerPlate is a technology that utilizes vibration technology to accelerate the muscle firing capacity. It also stimulates the nervous system. It also revs up the circulatory system. It actually creates bone remodeling, which is why it was originally invented by scientists from NASA who were looking at ways to improve bone mass density for astronauts when they didn't have gravity when they went into space. Most people at this point use it for fitness, that is for aerobic capacity and strength work, as well as stretching. Another thing that it does is it causes the stretch reflexors to fire more rapidly and more continuously. So it ends up being almost like a deep muscle tissue type of fascial and muscular release work. It's amazing, especially for being able to create a workout in half the time that you would normally work out. So for example, in 15 minutes, you can get a serious 30-minute workout on the PowerPlate, but walk away feeling pretty good in your joints because it's non-impact. And it actually helps the joints to create a little bit of space and to become a little bit more fluid.
I love the PowerPlate because you get a cardio workout, weight-bearing exercises all at the same time without any pounding on your joints. I call it the workout that keeps on working because once you get off, your muscles are vibrating all over your body inside, and they continue to do that for several hours.
It's also great for the athlete who needs to work on rehabilitation, who needs to work on very specific types of power work, or just releasing those muscles and releasing the fascia so they get a good stretch in between workouts.